Oilers attempting to get it out with Warren Fogle. Fogle badgered all the way, stripped there by Strom. Strom closes, score! Dylan Strom, rip-off artist.
Perfect example of backtracking and never giving up. Here's Fogle on the wall. He's going to get it up the boards here, move with it, but look at the rip-off by Dylan Strome. It's going to be unassisted. The rip-off is one thing. That shot is world class. Short side over the blocker of the goaltender, right under the bar, right at the apex, and it hits the middle of the bar, but it's all about the hustle and the backtrack by Dylan Strome, and then the rifle, top corner, 1-0 good guy. He was a menace.
Mean
I'm
as a snake.
I didn't play against him.
Mean as a snake.
Yeah.
Nice goal against Grant Fuhr there. As the Capitals
Absolutely.
Start the second period, it's Kuznetsov closing. Deflection. Score! Strom again.
Just gets enough on it. Nice pass. He gets a little bit of a break there to Kuzi too, because it sure looked like it went off Darnell.